Tearing the crowd's energy.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
He's lost some of his win now.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Here is your winner, Christian!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.
And here's a superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focus on the task at hand.
And then you have a superstar like Brie Bella. We just know has something wild up her sleeve tonight. No regrets, no fear, just Brie mode.
Brie mode, or as I like to call it, Saxton, reckless abandon. It works for Brie, so of course she continues to get on that well. But let's not ignore just how dangerous her style can be.
Turn to the ring now. Some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, Michelle, McCool.
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money. In that order.
Continues.
Ryan,
look out, big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Sit out, Matt slam.
Three.
Pitches right forearm. Thrown back into the ring.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Hooked up. Carefully.
drop.
Line in the middle of the ring, superstar top rope. Oh my lord! Wow, what athleticism!
This is outrageous!
This is insane!
Deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.
We'll be right back.
Is beyond comprehension.
Oh, impressive counter.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Big
vicious.
And now he rolls out looking for a timeout.
You don't get any timeouts in a fight. That's just running away.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
Powerbomb.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
In full control here. Face first. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Gets him with the counter.
Competitors.
Uh-oh. And he continues to mount on the pressure.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
Sharp knee. Reversal. What a counter.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over. Back in. both back and forth looking for the advantage here. Able to avoid there.
Picked up.
And he's asking for more. Here it comes. Special delivery. To the chest. That was incredible.
Two.
Took a shot at the other hands, but his opponent included.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough. And he's taken out a persistent assault.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Oh, stop. Taking this to the floor.
Safe.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. And he's soundly taking control here.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault.
Ahead. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Uh-oh. And gets out of dodge with a sweep.
This crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Oh, into a powerbomb.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Yeah. Placing them into the corner.
Charging up the arm.
Another look.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
Thank you.
Suffered. I would think his opponent is aware of those vulnerabilities tonight.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
The Celtic Warrior loves to fight.
I think he's looking to target Orton's past injuries, trying to make him as vulnerable as possible.
Sheamus' words hit just as hard as his fists. Orton with great ring awareness.
Viper has him hooked.
Suplex.
He's been placed in the corner now. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Return fire on the Celtic Warrior.
Hoisted up.
Continues the
money's worth with that one. Take a look.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
We just saw a Celtic Warrior cut the head off the Viper as Sheamus beats Randy Orton. PlayStation.